£30.
You're 30. Up 50.
You're 50. And up another 50.
Come on, pal. You gonna have some or what?
All right, all right. What's all the rush?
I'll tell you what all the rush is, son. That lucky face there's got most of my dough. All right?
I reckon you're bluffing. You're back cold.
Know me?
Right. Pull and raise. Up another one. Turn down to you, pal.
Cold. Raise another ton.
You're on a chance, sir.
200 notes and you'll find out, pal.
Right, pal. Just you and me in the final.
Nice.
You're 100. Up. 2. How's it, Cracker?
Tasty. You're 2. Up 3.
Call him, son. He's on a bluff, sticks out a mile.
Listen, pal, I paid half pound notes to get this far. You pulled out, so shut it, okay? I'll call a bet. Hide you, pal. You was well beat.
You reckon, do you?
Yeah, me and all. He was on a right chance, sir.
Top of the game.
I tell you what. What you short to call a bet? About a tour?
Yeah, about.
Well, here's your big chance, Big Mouth. You make up a shortfall and I'll take it the bet's called, OK?
Hey.
Come on, pal. You were pretty sure a moment ago when it weren't your dough up on offer. Come on. His card's against mine. Simple enough bet, innit? You've got 5 seconds, son.
What's in it for me?
Double your money.
You've got to be joking. Half the pot and you're on.
All right.
Your bet called.
I've seen enough.
It's hard life, isn't it?
Oi! You haven't won yet, pal. I want to see that last card.
You reckon he was on a chancer, pal? The lucky bastard's filled it in no risk.
I still want to see it.
Yeah?
I think you've upset him.